My name is Huw Humphreys. I'm the Director of Artistic Planning at the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, and I'm here as a representative of Symphony Services International. I think most of all, we'll be looking for singers that display the ability and the opportunity to develop. You know, we're dealing with very young singers, and singers reach maturity at different times, so we're not necessarily looking for the standard of accomplishment on the night, but actually the opportunity to develop and shine, and careers that are really going to go forward for many years to come. I really place a strong emphasis as well on a naturalness on stage, an ease of presentation, but also someone who really commands the audience, commands attention, because some qualities, vocal abilities and techniques, you can develop through time, but there's a naturalness on stage that really I feel is born in people. Working with an orchestra for the first time is always illuminating. You hear, as a performer, you hear different things in the music, and you react rather to the kind of single sound of the piano, to all sorts of different colours and all sorts of different detail in the music. And you know, the greatest vocalists, they really adapt to what the sounds of the accompanying orchestration are. To have a conductor like Johannes Fritzsch, a really masterly conductor and a wonderful accompanist, is the best possible opportunity for these young singers, because they're working with a conductor who really understands their craft and will really support them. Everybody, as part of the Australian Singing Competition, has to give some pretty detailed plans as to travel and development plans. So these are all, you know, these are students and young singers who have very clear career goals, and they know what they're going, and they know where the competition sits in their development and in their progression through into their careers. I'd like to wish all the competitors tonight the best of luck, and I'm sure we're going to have an enthralling competition this evening.